In Windows 10, you can customize the things to change their look. In fact, there are a lot of customization options are available that can bring a new look to your Windows, but still many of Windows 10 features are hidden and need to be accessed through tricks. For instance, let's take a look at modifying the colors of Start, Taskbar, and Action Center. To do this, right-click on an empty area of your Windows desktop, then click Personalize. From the left side pane, click Colors. As you can see, by default, automatically pick an accent color from my background option is turned on. This feature allows Windows to pick a color by itself as a match with your desktop background. Let's take a look by changing some background wallpapers. You can see, as I am changing the background images, Windows try to match the Start, Taskbar and Action Center colors according to your wallpaper style. If you turn off this option, then you have 49 hues color to choose from. If you turn off the second option Show Color on Start, Taskbar, and Action Center, then it doesn't matter what kind of background image or color you choose, the color of your Start, Taskbar, and Action Center will not change. The third option lets you make your Start, Taskbar, and Action Center as transparent. It is up to you that either you want to see everything in blur style behind your Taskbar and Start menu while working. So, as we were talking about the hidden feature of Windows, you can see that we have 49 hue colors available to choose from. But what if you prefer more color settings, like tweaking and customizing your own favorite color to be displayed everywhere? You can pick an exact color, including hue, intensity, saturation and brightness. To access this hidden feature, follow these steps. Right-click on Start, and then click Run, or press Windows plus R key to open Run dialog box. Type Control Color and hit OK. Pick any color, and you will see, Windows will reveal the extended menu Show Color Mixer. Using the various sliders, you can change brightness, intensity, color and hue to your preference. Click Save when you are done. Do subscribe to our channel for more interesting upcoming tips and tricks video. Don't forget to hit like and share with your friends. Bye for now, and take care.